Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a reaction video. Yes, I saw this video today on Lipops TV. And it's for all of us. So if you are new here, my name is Ujunwa, a mommy of three living in Dakar, Senegal. And guys, today's video is for all of us, big, small, middle YouTubers, middle class YouTubers, yes, in all categories. My first is for our big YouTubers, guys. Well done for what you guys are doing. You guys are motivating new YouTubers like us, okay? And also, please, you guys should be sharing us once in a while. I know that if all of us want you people to be sharing us, I wonder your community tab will be every second posting. But please, just share us out once in a while, please. And thanks for that. Guys, my next is small YouTube. Small YouTubers. One, you post a long video. Yes, that's your favorite YouTuber. Normally post 40 minutes, 30 minutes video. Yes, people watch that person. But you're a new YouTuber. Nobody knows you. You have to minimize your minutes. Seriously. Okay, let's your video not pass 15 minutes. 15 minutes is okay. Okay, those ones that you're supposed to make it 20, 25 minutes. Use that one for your next content. It's better. Serious. Those big YouTubers that you see that you are uploading 20, 30 minutes. And yes, people watch them because they are big. People have already know them. They have been there for years. So they have worked for themselves. So they are enjoying the fruits of their labor. And also, don't wish to be like that person because that person is also wishing to be like another person. So just feel free. Watch that person video. Comment on that person comment section. If that person reply you, fine. And if that person don't reply you, it's okay. Just move on. And also, we small YouTuber, you too like Osho Free. You see a small YouTuber begging a big YouTuber for collaboration. Okay, let's assume the person accepts, grants you, collaborate with you for that particular video. Yes, you have view. Maybe some of that of our subscriber may come to your some video to watch that particular video. Okay, after that, what next? Your next upload, nobody to show. So it's better work for yourself. But if big YouTuber decided by herself, with herself, to collaborate with you, lucky you now. So it's better work on yourself first. Because someone like me, I'm not yet there. I cannot ask anyone to collaborate with me now because I feel like I'm not qualified yet. But I may ask someone to share me out. And for all of you that shared me out, I appreciate you. Oh, God will bless you. And next, for our fellow small YouTubers, those two-faced, you know, when a big YouTuber will post a video, piam! First to come, even dragon position. Who first to come and who not first to come? Yes, it's good to watch big YouTubers. At least you learn something from them. And now your fellow baby small YouTuber upload a 15 minutes video, whereby you have already waited for watch that big YouTuber 30, 40 minutes video. Patiently, no problem. From A to Z, even all the ads, you watch everything. But now your small fellow YouTuber upload a video of 15, 10 minutes. For where you just go there, just mark present. First to come, notification gang. Yes, we are there. That person just PM. But always know that at times we catch you people because because of what we write on the title, you feel like, yes, that's what the video is all about. So I mistakenly type. So, know that God is watching you people. You may feel like that person is not seeing what you are doing. God is watching you. So, always be sincere. Watch that person because you want to watch that person. Not to just mark present and just fly out. It's not good. And also, our small YouTube, post not long video. Okay, stop posting long video. Just post a 15 minutes, 18 minutes video. It's okay. So that people will patiently watch all. You're not the only one that I want to watch. I have other YouTubers that I want to watch. And also, I have my own life. So stop posting long video. Okay? Thank you. That is by the way. And also, young YouTubers that always go live streaming. All of their video live streaming. Yes, live streaming is good. It's so good for your watch hours. Yes, but always know that it's better as you are live streaming, you're also posting content to hold that your viewers, to hold that your subscribers. Instead of after live streaming, yes, now you get your 1,000 1,000 subscribers count and your 4,000 watch hour. What next? You post a video a day, 2 days. That video is there for 2 days. 50 views, 70 views, 100 views. Who is deceiving who? You are the one that is deceiving yourself. So it's better as you are live streaming and you're also uploading content. Okay? Yes. And now, for our new monetized channels. Yes. This one is for you people. I know that you'll be saying, what did I know? I'm not there yet, so I will not understand. Yes, I do not understand too. But always know that you people, that's on the advert is too much. Even Lily Pope TV, he also mentioned this. That advert is too much. Yes, maybe you say, yes, I have internet. Constant internet, no problem. I may watch the ads, but sincerely, I cannot watch a video that had more than two ads. I can only watch two ads in that your video. More than two ads, I will just skip it. Bam, and I know others are doing it. Seriously. Or for example, you are doing a cooking video and want to learn something from that your cooking video, and that person click your video. Immediately welcome to my channel. Next thing you see is ad. All those annoying, it's not that interesting ad though. Those annoying ads that you don't hear what they are saying. And also it's so long. That person will patiently watch that ad, Abby. No. Just minimize your ads. I know you need that coin. Yes, I know. But it's better. Minimize that your ad so it will be easy for people to watch it instead of skipping it, okay? Two ads is okay for 10-15 minutes video. Don't add, you're not in Hollywood. Because only people that understand that ad of 18 is YouTubers, because they know that is their way of supporting you. But non-content creators will just be skipping all those ads, or else the ad is interesting to watch. Because there are some ads that are interesting, yes. There are some that is... So that is by the way. Please minimize your ads. Yes, you need the money. I know. And also, yes. Also, to my fellow small YouTubers, you want to film a video. It's not for you to go straight to the point what you want to talk in that video. just click your to record your video. Go straight to the point now. You first of all see yourself looking at yourself. Yes, my beautiful clothes. You will flee yourself. No, please humble yourself. You are just a beginner. Okay, humble yourself till when you reach there. You'll be started showing us your fine clothes and your fine accent. I watched Mama Beoka for TV. And she said that someone was asking how many subscribers did she have. I was like, oh, she neck and see monitoring spirit. What concerns you? Yes, we started at the same time. And so you want 1,000 subscribers. Well, I have 200 or 300. It's okay. And we started at the same time. You have 500. I have 100. Or I have 300. And you have 100. My dear, it's okay. Akalaka, you see this akalaka pan mark? It's not the same. Always knows that overtake is allowed. And this platform is wide enough for each and every one of us, even this my baby. If you want to join us, it's wide enough that each and every one of us. And also, please don't envy, don't jealous, because that person that you feel like, yes, we both started together and now that person is monetized. Let me shock you. Some people work hard for monetization, while some people bought their own. Now your money kill them. So don't envy anyone and don't jealous anyone. Just keep doing you, and don't feel that because that big YouTuber refused to share you out. Omo, That person is not the one that asked you to open your channel, please. Not every anyone, okay? Just feel free. Do your thing. And one day, who knows, maybe one day you'll be like Wodemaya. Everyone will be talking about you. Your own will be even worldwide, not only African, worldwide. We'll be talking about you. So just keep doing you. You know what you are here for. Feel free. It's just a matter of time. And our big YouTuber, don't look down on anyone, though, because that baby YouTuber that you see today may be the on top tomorrow. So anything is possible. Overtake is allowed. Omo, you are doing better than me. Huh? You are motivating me now. Instead of me to be feeling jealous, I will use that energy for my jealousness to be inspired to work more on myself, even to ask you a question. Please help me out. And also feel free to ask question, but don't ask the wrong person. Always know the kind of person that you will ask. And also to my baby YouTubers, all that sub for sub, it did not help. Just find your level of fellow small YouTubers. Just go to them, link with them. From there, watch that person video. If you like the person, comment and ask the person to check you out. If that person check you out, fine. And if that person not check you out, fine. And also to my big YouTubers, please, that's used to collect money from people. I have nothing against you because it's your business. You have work to reach there. So if you feel to collect money from someone to share that person out, left for you. And if you don't want, left for you. You that is the small YouTuber. Are you not the one that you are the one that went there now? So that person have told you what her requirement is. So if you can, good. If you don't, if you cannot, fine. So do you. Just feel free, okay? It's just a matter of time. We all will get there one day. A matter of time, we get there by the grace of God. And guys, that is it for this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you are not subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. And guys, see you in my next video. Bye.